As we move into the cooler months of the year, there's a new set of precautions that need to be taken for fire safety. Beatrice Fire Chief Brian Dakey spoke about some of those precautions that you can take to prevent winter fires from happening near you.
You know, if you have a wood-burning stove, a fireplace, you know, there are professionals out there that will come out and clean the chimneys for you. It's always recommended you do that before the season.
Dakey noted that winter months yield more structural fires than warmer months. The reason for this stems from the methods people use to generate warmth in their homes.
A lot of it is using old space heaters. Modern space heaters now, they have a safety where if they fall, they shut off. The older ones don't.
Dakey also recommended using dry wood instead of green wood in fireplaces while also monitoring them for uninvited guests who may be looking for a warm spot to hole up for the winter.
Birds sometimes will build nests in them if you don't have the top of the chimney covered up well, or other critters will get in there and make a nest. So that way you make sure you have good airflow. And then just the creosote and the carbon builds up in those pipes over time, so that's why we recommend cleaning them up once a year.
One of the things the Beatrice Fire Department is doing to help prevent fires and keep those alert is providing new batteries for smoke alarms.
The change of time we had last week, everybody should put in fresh 9-volt batteries in all your smoke detectors, CO detectors, alarms. We still have some 9-volt batteries down here at 310 Ella. If anybody wants to come and get some free 9-volt batteries, just ring the doorbell and we'll have somebody get you a new 9-volt.
Reporting at the Beatrice Fire Department, Jake Bartecki, News Channel, Nebraska.